The Tigers hosting the A's on Monday in a very cool moment before the game. Leonis Martin and Jose Iglesias officially becoming U.S. citizens, getting a great ovation. We pick up the action in the sixth. Edwin Jackson on the hill, starting for his record-tying 13th team, looking to close out the sixth inning, facing Grayson Griner.
The 1-2 delivery, Jackson throws it, swung on a ground ball left side, taking it short. Semien has it, throws to first in time, and Jackson works out of it. He walks off the diamond, having thrown six innings and giving up just one run in his A's debut.
Stephen Piscotty will lead things off. He swings and slams one down the left field line.
Nice call.
Right toward the wall, and it is gone. His streak continues. 26 consecutive games on the road. Ongoing Major League record for the A's with the long ball. Piscotty is seventh of the year, and we are tied at one. Good to report on the fielder's choice. Martin over to third. Here's the 1-1. Fly ball to right. Hit pretty well. Back is Piscotty to the wall, and Castellanos has hit it out. He turns around 98 from Trevino, and it's a three-run homer, and the Tigers now lead it 4-1. And now John Hicks stands in. Fly ball left center field. Tracing on it is Fowler. Leaves his feet, makes an incredible leaping catch in the alley in left center field, and ends the inning for the Tigers.
So it's 4-3, and the A's have their 10th hit. And Barreto will stand in against Jimenez. And now the pitch. Here it is to Franklin. Swung on and drilled to left center up the alley, and nobody's there. And that's going to go all the way to the wall. Here's Lucroy around second, going to third. They're going to wave him. He's around third. He'll score without a throw. And the A's have come all the way back in the top of the eighth inning. And they've tied the game at 4-4. And that'll bring up Lowry. So Jed is 0-4. Lowry waits, and he swings and hits it deep right field. Down the line, if it's fair, it's got a chance, and it is gone. And the A's have taken the lead. Jed Lowry hits it out inside the foul pole down the right field line, and the A's lead 5-4 in the top of the ninth. Two away. And here's Nicholas Castellanos, and Trinan throws. Here it is, and it's swung, and a shot, knocked down. Trinan's got it, picks it up, throws to first in time, and the A's have won the ball game.
Blake Trinan is 18th save as the A's rally past the Tigers 5-4. Edwin Jackson, starting for his record-tying 13th team, gets a no decision, going six innings, allowing one run for the A's. Number one overall pick Casey Mize agreed on Monday to a minor league contract with the Tigers that includes a $7.5 million signing bonus, the highest for any drafted player since 2011.